Hi, I'm Natalie Norriget. I'm the writer and director of Far From the Tree. Far From the Tree follows a parent and child raccoon as they come out of the woods and onto a Pacific Northwest beach for the first time together, and all of the beautiful and dangerous things that they find. There are lots of elements of 2D animation that are in the look of this film. We used Meander, which is a software that allows us to draw line art on our characters. There are a lot of 2D effects, sparkles and footprints and things, reflected light that feels very beautiful and complex, but also reminiscent of 2D arts and comics. I grew up in Oregon, and that feeling of going to the beach for the first time, like you can't believe this world is real. There are all of these sights, sounds, smells, the feeling of your feet in the sand. And I'm so happy that our crew was able to bring all of those tactile details to life.